2. Our planet Earth. Landforms of the Earth. Landforms. Landforms are natural, geographical, or physical features on the Earth's surface. Collectively, these include mountains, plateaus, plains, coastal plains, deserts, and islands. Let us learn about these landforms. Mountains. Mountains are landforms that rise up to thousands of meters above the land surface. These are solid, rocky masses present in long chains. The tips of mountains are called peaks. A long chain of mountains is called a mountain range. The Himalayan mountain ranges run 2400 kilometers across north of India. Standing at 8,848 meters above sea level, Mount Everest in the Himalayas is the highest peak in the world. Some other mountain ranges include the Alps in southern Europe, the Urals, which act as a natural boundary between Europe and Asia, and the 7,000 kilometers long Andes Mountain in South America, which is the longest mountain range in the world. Plateaus are fairly leveled highland areas among steep slopes of surrounding hills. These are raised flat surface areas bounded on one or more sides by cliffs or steep slopes. Some plateaus are the Tibetan Plateau, the Antarctica Plateau, and the Deccan Plateau of India. The Tibetan Plateau is the highest and the largest plateau of the world. It is also called the roof of the world. Low plateaus are good farming areas, while high plateaus are good for livestock grazing. Many high plateaus are barren, like a desert. Plains. Plains are vast stretches of open grasslands drained by rivers. These are found inland and along the coasts. The soil is fertile. Plains are rich in forests and farmlands. Coastal plains are located along the sea coasts, and many of these are popular tourist spots. Deserts. Deserts are very dry areas. These are wide areas that get very little or no rainfall. Deserts are of two types, that is, hot or cold. The Thar Desert in India is a hot desert. The Gobi Desert in Mongolia and China is an example of a cold desert. Deserts can have rocky or sandy surfaces. The Tibetan Plateau has a rocky surface, whereas the Thar is an example of a sandy desert. Atacama Desert in South America is the world's driest desert. In a desert, an oasis is an isolated area of vegetation, generally close to a water source. An oasis is a habitat not only for animals but also for humans. Caravans traveling in deserts always include a stopover at an oasis in order to replenish food and water supplies.